know what I'm supposed to be pointing this at. I have sonar. I've literally forgotten what I'm supposed to be doing right now.
Follow the localizer. Green lines at the edge of the screen show the direction to go, and the numbers the distance to the nearby cloud.
Oh! See, why did you just say that instead of giving me words? Because I don't read, man.
This is the place. Now I need to use the pulse to show the cloud, and I need to scan it. The signal must be coming from this place.
Where?
I just have to use the scanner on this cloud.
This is... You said cloud, but I am very confused on... Oh, was I inside of it? Ah. Ah, there we go.
The localizer found something.
Yes.
Someone has been here.
It was a human person.
Left the rest of the clothes here. We're covered in blood. I'll try to find more traces. It doesn't look good. I have to find out what happened here.
Find the quantum cloud. So, is it telling me to go to the house?
The fuse is missing, some clothes are lying all covered in blood, and a trace of a person near the shed. It's all looking very strange. Maybe it's all about the stress. On the other hand, I have to be certain that we're safe. I should use the pulse to make the quantum cloud visible. Otherwise, I won't see a thing.
No. I don't. No. No. Oh, wait. There!
I'm at the source, but I can't read anything. The interference is too strong.
Yeah.
It must be caused by an anomaly nearby. I should neutralize it.
What? Who says these things? You just moved to a new house in the woods. So I need to do... Oh. Destroy anomalies. To destroy an anomaly, hit them with an EMP charge. Hold left click. I just have EMP grenades on me?
Now I have to charge the localizer and hit it with a beam.
Or wait, was I supposed to shoot this?
That should do it. Time to stabilize the cloud.
I thought this was one game, and it's a totally different experience.
I did it. Clearly someone was here recently and used this rope.
What rope?
I'll try to find more traces.
Oh. Take the rope. Stop putting it away.
The localizer has detected a signal. That means another quantum cloud must be near.
Another cloud. So many clouds. How many? 7? Or maybe 15? So we're gonna have to shoot this one.
Went up from here.
Okay. Wait. So, what? To throw an object? Oh. Oh, I see. I now have this. Stop dinging at me. I don't know what the hell that means half the time.
It's not dry yet. Whatever happened here, it hasn't been long. The trail leads through that gate. I'll go check it out.
scanning.
Clearly dragged something heavy through that gate.
Okay. Can we... Okay. Barrels? Barrels are good. This looks like a thing that can be moved.
Some planks are loose.
Yes.
Break them out.
That's what I said. Yeah, he's working hard. Put this away. This is... Yeah. We're ready for the decathlon. I don't think that's what I think it is. It's my beer. This is SD drink. Okay. Hold Z. Why do you need a hold? What? Hold space. It's just space bar. Whatever. It's fine. So I guarantee I go this way.
The blood hasn't dried yet. I'll follow its trail. Maybe someone needs help.
Or maybe they're gonna kill us. Why are we following the blood? Inside the house, it's okay, because it's probably a like technique or something. That looks bad. See, it's locked. Let's leave the psycho murderers to themselves.
Damn it!
Yeah.
Closed. Just closed.
Get in there.
It looks like something or someone is hanging in there. Is that... Fuck! This thing scared the shit out of me.
Yes, I know!
I'd better check what the localizers detected before I go in.
Well, no. I'm gonna just stick. Yeah, thing. I need a sharp object, though. Or to be less stupid. Be less stupid probably sounds better. A boat. I feel like this is all on the pathway to figuring things out, and I should be staying over there. Do I have? I don't. No. What do you want me to do? Third. Yeah, like. So I can't get in there, so I have to go around. Boat. Fallen tree. A big crate. Nyeh. And now we're stuck over here. Yeah, that's how I recover too. they detected anomaly. Anomalous. Sure. Oh. Ah. We did it.
Who is he? What did he hide here?
I don't know. Let's go see. It's a grenade. It's not. It's a fucking non-knife. It's a big knife.
Take it, just in case. Time to go back to the barn. Maybe I can find a side entrance.
Push. Is there a hinge? Okay, I should really pay attention.
I need to try to get inside.
Okay, how would we get inside? Ah. Using the knife we have just obtained. I look like such a crazy person. Okay. Okay. Ah! Watcha! Now pull it. Now take it. Now walk it. Okay. Well, we're kind of down here now. See, it's totally normal.
God, who could have done this? This wasn't just some poacher, more like a fucking sadistic hunter. Wait, that beeping. It's as if it's coming from the inside. The animal is hung up on a rope. Maybe I can get up there and cut it down.
How about we don't do that? Mostly because I think that's a bomb. Let's just leave it where it is, shall we? I want up.
That crate to reach the ladder and climb up.
What's up there? There's a thing. Okay. I am the strongest man in the world to push this big weird box. Why is there footprints on it? Whatever. I don't like it. Ah. I'm very talented. And now it's no longer a live beeping noise, apparently. Look at it. It's majestic. It's glowing. Going right in there. Hmm.
Oh, this is sick. I think I'm gonna puke.
I hate. I hate these quick time events. Cause I don't. No. Like I don't get them. What is that thing? Inhaler? Looks like an inhaler.
What's all this equipment?
I don't know.
Why was it in? Fuck! What if the Soviets sent someone to follow us? Well, there's the fuse. So the fucker who gutted the animal has also been in our house, in our basement. If this isn't a threat, then I don't know what is. At least I've got a goddamn fuse. Time to go to the basement and turn the power back on.
I'm good.
I don't like this.
I don't either. It's
butchered a deer and the evidence suggests that sick fuck has been in our house. I remember back in the day, some twisted kids in the area played with the occult. I don't think this could have been them. Besides, the equipment that was inside it looked military grade. Clearly, the locals make new neighbors feel welcome. I just hope they don't mistake us for turkeys on Thanksgiving. Oof.
Now you've broken legs at that point. Look, our house. It's so inviting and totally not foreboding to death. Should I tell my wife that there's stuff happening? Is my wife still here? Am I still technically married? Or is she just so done with my shit at this point? I think she might be so done with my shit she just has decided to just fuck off. Yep. Alright. Alright. Probably think I'm gonna go right to the fuse box, but no, I'm clearing the entire basement. Making sure nothing gets behind me or in front of me. What's that noise? Don't turn around.
The power's back on.
Never turn around. What are you doing? Don't turn around again.
Interesting. Or maybe it's no big deal. Maybe I've just been reading too much Poe. Well, my job here is done. I better go back under Emma's thumb, considering her mood swing. It's only the third month. What's it gonna be like by the ninth?
Fun. I hate this flashlight.
Jesus, woman. You want me to have
you
the heart
suck.
Attack?
You suck. Cool, huh? Wonder if some magician used to live here.
Sure, Harry fucking Houdini. Maybe he's never gotten out of that hat. Actually, where did you find it? I just read about one like this.
Upstairs. Now watch carefully.
If it's a rabbit, I want it for dinner and stew.
Ta-da!
Clever. You think you can sugarcoat the work for me with magic? Where do we start?
Box of full cash. We're gonna be rich.
Darling, do I really have to remind you what the doctor said?
Ugh, you've done it plenty of times already, but really, I don't have to sit idle all the time.
Still, in your condition.
It's not critical. I'm just pregnant, remember? But fine.
Give me the thing. You go relax. I will paint. Give me. I will paint the wall. I will help. Is probably